small town out on the plain, there lived a girl named Mary Jane. She'd seen enough of the small town ways, just sitting there counting the days. It was pretty awful. A great American novel. Couple of miles away lived a boy named Bobby Ray. She never knew what he had in mind, but they always had themselves a real good time, just sharing a bottle. A great American novel. For breaking away, stole a Camaro the very next day. Needed money, so they held up a bank, hit the highway and they never looked back. It was a little unlawful. A great American novel. Down in Mexico, the law was chasing, so they gave it a go. Squealing tires in the hot desert air, a steep embankment they never saw there. They were going full throttle. A great American novel. Yeah! Bodies down in a ravine. It was the saddest sight that you'd ever seen. She had the money right there in her hands, and Bobby splattered all over the sand. It was such sweet sorrow. A great American novel. They were going full throttle, just sharing a bottle. A great American. Great American novel.